It wasn't easy getting to the top. Born and raised in Carrot City, Florida, I went through more than any man should have to growing up in the projects. Now I'm back for the kids. This is the story of my struggle. What's yours?
I know you would have panicked.